United States v. Darby Lumber Company, 1941. In 1938, Congress passed the Fair Labor Standards Act, or FLSA. The new federal law provided for minimum wages, maximum hours for employees, overtime requirements, and requirements for businesses to keep records to verify compliance with the new law. The Darby Lumber Company of Statesboro, Georgia, was found to be in violation of FLSA. The company sued in federal court on the grounds that Congress did not have the constitutional authority to create FLSA. Furthermore, the company also claimed that by forcing them to keep records to turn over to the federal government violated their Fifth Amendment right from protection of self-incrimination. The case went all the way to the U.S. Supreme Court. In a unanimous decision, the Supreme Court ruled that FLSA was constitutional under the Commerce Clause of the Constitution. The court ruled that the law could be administered because Congress has the power to regulate interstate commerce. Furthermore, the law could force employers to keep records of compliance with the law. This decision overturned and modified several previous Supreme Court decisions.